this is very relevant because you're an author. Where do you draw your line on being broke? When are you like, okay, now this is broke, now this is serious? Where is that line?
I've not been broke yet.
Yet.
But this might depend on the line.
Right.
What is your line?
What is my line? I'll tell you what, I want more than one room in the house that I'm staying in. Like, it can be a rented house, it can mean like wherever, but it has to be more than one room.
Right.
That's all.
Right.
Like, my dining table can't be my bed.
We're good.
Right? Like that. Can't masturbate and eat in the same room.
That's true.
Yeah.
Well, not at the same time.
See, if those are two things you like, and if you want to do them simultaneously, at least do it in different rooms.
That's true. I'm very confused by the visual image this draws up. So, I try to have a year's worth of fuck you money.
That's interesting.
So that I can keep saying no to bad work during that year.
Yeah. Push the bad work to next year.
So I've been doing this for 14 years now. So I've not had to hit panic button yet.
That's interesting. That's actually inspirational for most people who are trying to write, right?
Yeah. It's also unrealistic. I was very successful as a child.
Yeah. You were quite like 20, under 25, you released a book and all.
Yeah, that was, I peaked then.
How long was your peak?
See, I was famous for about 10 days in early 2004.
First book was a super hit.
Well, publishing terms.
Publishing terms.
See, because again, in Bombay, super hit means very different things.
Right. Like, super hit means dabang.
And it means like lots of money and crowds outside your house.
Yeah, none of that's happening.
No, of course not.
None of that's happening for you. Not right now.
Never.
Never mostly.
Huh.
If you realistically look at life here, yeah. Thing.
Am I depressed? Were you planning to write books? What? You weren't, right? Yeah.
Not even planning to read one.
No, but you know, the thing is that nowadays that is no longer a sort of negative.
Right.
Two out of India's top three best-selling authors have told me that they don't read.
It's pretty obvious they don't read. One is that Chetan dude.
No, Chetan I think does read.
He does read.
I don't know. But the other two don't.
Who are the other two?
I'm not going to talk about it. But
see, there you said India's top three. We can Google that information.
It keeps changing. And you will never know because there are at least seven people who claim to be those three people. Get a lot of people saying that I would have liked to have been a stand-up comedian, but I don't have the time.
No. That I used to get because people were polite at that time.
Right.
Now it's, I know I'm funny. It's just that I'm too settled in life. Like, those are the things I get. And especially when you do corporate shows, like this PPT making Janta, like, they always think that they were cut out to do something great.
Hmm.
And they are just not trying it. Everyone thinks that, oh bro, I was cut out to do stand-up. It's like, then do it, ma, motherfucker. What are you talking about?